will this be used for anything?
This here will be just generally run through a screening tank or a decanter. Uh-huh. And then the oil that drips down will be just cleaned up.
Okay.
Just pretty clean.
So it's not used for cooking oil or anything like that?
The bottom will be used for cooking oil, yes. Also, the customers we deal with are small to medium. The largest oil press that we have is a 2-ton per hour system.